The furniture factory receives foam batting in these large 86-foot high-cube boxcars. Because the furniture factory is accessed by a facing point turnout, number 70 has to take the boxcar through the yard and place it on the tail end of the cut of cars that is eventually going to be placed onto the departure track. Today's releases only include the CN hopper, so we'll have to set it aside while we put the Conrail hopper back on spot. Normally, the run to and from the shingles plant requires a caboose, but we don't have an extra one today, so the brakeman's going to have to ride the hopper car carefully all the way back to the yard. With switching complete now at all of the customer sidings, number 70 heads back into the yard to pull out the head end of the transfer. In our next video, you'll see the final chapter of the Switching with Number 70 series. In that video, you'll see the power consist reassembled and the entire 22-car transfer hauled up the 1% main line back to the interchange yard.